Of course, they push down. And what we're doing is we're going to be keeping our arms close and we're pushing down with the triceps like this. You see my hands are this way down, and we're pushing down so. This is hitting the backs of these triceps here. You'll see when I'm working it. Now, we're standing here. Yeah. Fingers over grip. I like to keep the thumbs outside. There, good grip on that V-bar. On here, get your posture, and you're going to be breathing out on down here. So it's. There's the. So bring it down. I emphasize, really bring it back into that tricep. Really hits those triceps good. Now, another way you can do that is just utilize this rope pulley instead. The way that's here, this is going to allow us to pull it sort of a little more back and along our side, as you see here. And also, for us guys who have to do a lot of gripping in jiu-jitsu and that, this is good for us because we've got the extra requirement to actually grip hold of this rope. So for you guys who want to emphasize that, stay away from the end bits, which is going to lock your fists, and come up into the actual rope itself. See? So here, it's the same thing. I'm going to plug it back. Just that little bit harder. There. Of course, the same thing. You hit a bit of side lat and tricep doing it this way here too. If we go from side to side, this is another way to hit it. Generally, the tricep itself, just keep it to. V-bar will turn more that way, this way will be a bit more that way, hits it slightly differently.